You got to try to intercept dropships. Jeez, and you got to build all your units at the same time. And you got to siege up your tanks. I mean, it's just nuts. And these two players are the practitioners of this crazy matchup here. That girl is actually going into shock. She's seen too many awesome things on the screen. She can no longer look. She is just so much in shock. And Flash right now is losing ground. I mean, I think Lita has definitely picked up the advantage at this point. Looking at the red on the map, he's pushed up and taken the center of the map. And he's picked up four bases. Flash is barely at three. That right side's also very vulnerable. So I would say Flash's big gambit, this five dropship drop in the main, was not successful. I think he should have dropped on the factories, to be honest, instead of right behind that main base, because it didn't have many SCVs. Hold that thought. There's going to be about six of Lita's dropships going towards Flash's 1 o'clock base, I think. No, he's going to go for the new main base here, and this is going to go down at this point, I think. No, Flash looks like he actually might be able to hold. He does have a ton of tanks, but there might be a two-way attack. Flash, though, dropping on top of Lita on the front. I think Lita might just decide to go for the one. He really should just go for the one. What's he doing going south? I have no idea. I think he'd be better off going for the 1 o'clock and not going south. Not too sure what's going on, though, with inside his mind. We've got Lita going to attack this new base here at the 2 o'clock position once again, and he is moving down the ramp. He's going to be able to go from both sides, so Flash now is the one who's trapped in the center. There is Lita. Wow, advancing in with his tanks, not in siege mode, and that is the right way to advance, but Flash holds it off. Barely, and saves his command center. That command center should have been dead a long time ago, but it is still alive. So Flash wants his fifth base badly, and he could be coming back slightly in this game, even though Lita is still really up a base. He definitely, he has certainly won a couple of battles. Actually, Lita has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, and so does Flash, right? That's his fifth base. So both players are on 5, although Lita certainly is more securely on 5. And Lita now dropping. Flash has dropped upon Lita in the back. Lita has dropped upon Flash in the front. I mean, this is just absolutely wild here. Both players are just doing so many drops everywhere. It is just really hard to keep a track. I mean, even watching their game is hard. I have no idea how they execute all these commands at once. Obviously, this is what they're paid for. Or in Flash's case, this is what he was designed for by Cyberdyne Industries. and KTF certainly has done a great job with overclocking Flash's neural net processors. Lita, though, is a human, and we'll see what he can do here against the machine Flash, the Terminator, Terran. And we've got another drop coming from Lita, this time on the outside ridge. Both players just trying to jockey for position here at this critical 2 o'clock position. But the more this happens, I would say the more Lita gains advantage, because he has really three secure bases outside of his main base, or rather two, and Flash really has just one. And, the main and the natural are going to be very much mined out at this point. There's Flash's face. There's Lita's face. Flash, of course, actually evidently has a light case of Tourette's, Terminator Tourette's. That's actually the scientific term. He has the Terminator Tourette's, possibly because he had to remove a damaged eye, much like the original Terminator did. It was bitten off by a Zergling. Looks like Flash is going to be, trying to pick up that natural expansion on this right side, but Lita's there right now, and he is blocking it with four tanks. He's also got a dropship in position if Flash chooses to go for an attack, and generally, he who drops last wins the battle. Oh, but this time Flash doing some nice work there with the focus fire. I think he caught a couple of full dropships, and now he's dropping once again. And Lita has lost this battle once again. So while Flash was at an economic disadvantage, he is doing better with his dropship play, certainly, than Lita is. And Flash might even snipe off a couple more dropships. No, but Flash has now definitely secured this new base at the upper right. Lita, though, is not going to give up in trying to kill it. He's got three dropships still. And he's going to try to be as mobile as possible with his army. But I'm not sure if there's enough. What the hell is wrong with that guy? What's wrong with you? Do you have narcolepsy or something? Come on, man. This is an exciting TVT game. All right. So narcolepsy guy aside, I think everyone else in the crowd is very excited. We've got Flash here once again on the defensive. Lita once again trying to advance in a new expansion. I think he should have gone for this 1 o'clock much earlier, though. He could have finished it off already, I think, and certainly possibly won the game had he taken that out. But instead, he repeatedly tagged the second expansion on the right side, and really that didn't do him any good. Flash was ready with a lot of units there. And now Flash is going to be up one base pretty soon, and he is up in unit count, I would definitely say. As you can see, not many forces for Lita, although I think he is full with his dropships here, and we'll see what happens in the next battle. I do think Flash is definitely ahead, though, at this point. It's definitely swung back in Flash's favor here, and we'll see if he can keep it up. Lita, right now, once again, fixated at this right side position. I don't think this was a great idea, but no, he does do a drop right within the range of those tanks, and I think he might be able to take this down. Flash has done a counter drop, but I don't think there's enough. Wow, Flash, I thought, had more units at this location than he actually does. I'm not sure where are Flash's dropships. I think he had like six dropships, but I only saw about three dropships unloading there. Flash is barely going to be able to hold this off. I think Lita can count that as a slight victory. There's the rest of Flash's dropships. I guess they were empty, actually. And now Flash's is being denied this new base, but Flash is going to try to go for another drop. I mean, both players are just cycling their dropships, basically, back and forth. And now Lita has actually gone for some vultures. I think he might be going for a big harassment inside, thinking that Flash might just have all of his forces in the front. And the vultures will help out. He is just going to go, actually, he's just going to go in for mines. And that certainly will finish off these paltry two tanks here very easily. There he goes. But Flash is going to drop now. Once again, Lita trying to lay mines around Flash's drop. Flash's drop fails. I think that was a failure. No, Flash has got more inside of his drop. Absolutely insane game here. Lita forced to pull his SCVs. I think Lita might actually... I don't know what he's doing. I think he might think he has. I think he has too many SCVs, and he wants to kill off some of them, just in this huge attack here, because he you know can't use all of them. The main is definitely mined out, and I think both players are pretty low in economy at this point. I think Lita might be reduced to doing this because he's been mined out in his main base, his natural expansion. He just has two working expansions, one behind his main base, of course, and one in the right side. And I think Flash is in a similar boat right now. Both players at low economies. Lita desperate for this new base on the right. Flash also desperate. Lita has landed a command center there. And Flash is going to land upon a couple of tanks. No, Flash smartly only drops one unit there. I think he's going to go back, but I'm not sure who's going to have the advantage here. Both players are getting ready to drop. Flash drops, though, and he has Goliath, so that was a smart drop. Good timing there to try to stop Lita from dropping upon him. And now Lita is the one who gets to lose a command center. Lita in trouble here in this game. Flash still on the same number of bases, but once again, overall, he has taken that battle and has definitely a superior, you know, it's definitely has a superior army at this point, I would say. Although Lita is proving to be very tenacious, he's definitely rebuilding his armies as fast as possible. And I think that SCV kill off there was actually a tactical move. It's very possible that he figures he's not going to have to mine with more SCVs than he has right now on his several bases, because he just won't. There's not enough expansions to have, you know, three or four bases full of SCVs. So he decides to kill some of them off in order to try to pull off that attack. Not much of a big loss for him. Flash, meanwhile, is in a very good position here on the right side, and as long as Flash can hold both bases, he's going to win this game. He will be one up on Lita, and importantly, he will be at fresh mineral patches on the right side. I mean, he has the main base, he has three bases on the right side, if he can hold the right side main. And this is going to be very bad for Lita. Both are tied on upgrades, and I don't know. I mean, Lita is just is going to be in big trouble. He has two mining mineral bases. Flash is eventually going to have about three or four. Four, actually. If you count the mineral only in the back, the one, the two, and the three. So, possibly five with the back mineral only. And that is going to be a superior force. Completely superior force to what Lita can muster. right now, Lita really is the one. What is going on? Flash attacks his own dropships. Flash is, he is so cranked up right now on drugs. He's just like, I gotta kill dropships. I gotta kill dropships, man. And all right, Lita going in. Huge attack. His tanks are clumped, though, and he's got all of his tanks there. Flash might drop upon all these tanks and have a field day. I don't know if this was the best push. Lita in huge trouble now. He's lost this attack force, and I gotta think the game is nearing an end here unless Lita can pull a miracle off. Flash is gonna lose. Oh, no, nothing. I thought that mine was gonna kill a bunch of tanks. Lita right now, I mean, he's not even doing anything with his dropships because he doesn't have any units left. This game has basically wound it.